wonderful, huh? Until somebody wakes up, so. I hate when it does that. Yeah, that little freeze there, ladies and gentlemen, that was a not so obvious loading screen. Because the game just stopped and loaded in whatever was going to be the next set of things to go. Visiting the park, that's not going to be too much of a problem, actually.
Have a quick meal.
HBO feed this week. Well, he can pretty much do whatever he wants right now. Complaining about being hungry, right? That really does say kick it up a notch.
You guys need to get your butts to school. Go on.
Just to be honest with you, if anybody should be going into the... You know what? It would kind of fit. Because I'm basing this off of Kate Upton, and while her uncle is a... Her uncle is a congressman. Which child was that? I don't even remember which one. It's Jeremy. Oh, this one. Might as well just go home.
starts in 22 hours, starts in 16 hours. Okay. Thank you.
Would you just shut the freak up? Damn.
You
I swear, everybody's mood score is gonna be in the red. Yeah, right. The way things are these days, most people are lucky to stay with the same company for more than 5 years. Like he's in bed and you're giving me that movement.
probably should have been put him in his career a long time ago, but
whatever.
Good, that got rid of him. About them going to school is if they're hungry when they leave the house, they go to school and they're not hungry no more.
Which is awesome.
In terms of The Sims. Now, in terms of actual real life, no, 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 no. In terms of real life, nobody should go hungry. Ever.
On the same token, gotta tell you guys, if you live in an area where the soil quality is poor and it's not gonna grow crops, you know, move. I mean, you know, if you live in an area that can't grow crops, why are you living there? That's all I gotta say. Here we go again, another loading screen that isn't a loading screen, but basically serves the same purpose.
Come on. Yeah, she probably got it from Dana. Alright. That's gonna do it for this episode. I've had enough of this game for today.